play it is to be respected, Outlander.
Plasma ammo isn't gonna do much. Another rebel outpost. I need to take out the leader. Shock wires. These rebels sure know how to make you feel welcome.
They follow orders well enough.
Fuck. Okay, so this isn't a sniper bow. I should have been using this. That is awkward. You know, I fell asleep during the last stream, but what the... let me log into my... this, I can see what you're saying. So, this isn't much of a mission, this is just me...
Fond of hiding, huh?
Gonna keep them for now, until I figure out what to do with them. Without a leader, the rebels should abandon this place. But I could always deal with them now. Either way, I'm done here. They're hoarding supplies. Probably raided from other villages.
Chevere.
Rebels. I need to get rid of their leader. Maybe then the rest will retreat.
not here. I'll check there. Any sign?
I'm at a loss. You got anything to report?
We don't stop until she's dead. It's only a matter of time.
Shit, I thought I could hit them in the head. Gotta get back into it.
Okay, start looking.
So offline, I've increased the capacity of how much I can carry. So that was one of the things I was doing. I'm gonna just fight them. I just wanna get used to the controls again.
How come this girl is so
no more playing around?
Oh fuck, I missed. You're not dead, that's a temple shot. Let's dodge.
Fuck!
You're going down!
You don't hold on to that. Not go according to plan. But we move. Okay, so now I've lost my mount. I accidentally called my mount and I killed my mount. I need to get a new one.
Acid won't make much of a dent.
High village, is this a friendly? This would be friendly. Guess not. But how does that pulsing? Yo, there's a lot of people to take out.
Thank you.
What? I'll take all your shit. Okay. Champion. Okay, I can't see my screen. They got mask. Let's see the head.
Mustn't be anyone here this time.
No, wrong thing. Oh no. I can close it again. Okay, I'm actually gonna open this. Oh, fuck, I went to the wrong thing.
Big mistake!
What is next to me? Give me a second, I don't know, I'm so itchy. My forearms are insanely itchy. Must be a mozzie or something, yeah. Target! Fuck, I'm so itchy. Yo,
you see those hostiles?
Gonna have to kill them quietly. Can't focus, I'm so itchy and I hate mozzies like passion.
Watch my back. I think we can get him.
Anything yet? You better back me up.
This huntress was properly trained though.
What is that pulse? Oh, how'd you know? How did he know I was there? That pulse like gave it away. Oh my god, my forearms.
I can keep going.
So slow with this gun. Gives me time to scratch though. What does that look? Sounds of Prometheus sniper, what does that mean?
You killed my friend!
Yo! What are you weak against? Plasma and... what is it? What's this? I am unbelievably itchy. My whole body... I've cut my forearms now from scratching.
Hold on!
I'd have no idea. Give me the gun. Well, that's interesting. Jesus! I'm gonna be pissed off if I die, I'm not gonna lie to you. Okay, if you heard a massive bang, that's because I just killed a mosquito quite aggressive. Fuck, okay, I could not concentrate. Okay, I have to do this. If I don't do this, I'm gonna kill. Fuck, my life. Fucking mark him, man.
See here. How? This is a problem we can't. Around like I don't know how to get close to that scanner guy because you just look at him. He gets close to don't split up.
Best lay low. The things probably. I'm gonna do to you.
You'll wish you never crawled out of that hole.
That Urk is.
Let me look over here. Might be flanking up.
Once you're hit. That's a fucking beautiful. Because there's two at the bottom, I want to take them out. But if you live. Trying to focus because it's scratching. There's like such, all of them are like powerful ones. I think they didn't open it like that.
Looks like the rebels are using this place to train their troops.
What's that?
cells for prisoners.
Ballet.
Who are you?
Someone trying to help.
Fight for me? I don't know.
And we might get out of here alive.
I guess I don't have a choice.
I'll fucking go stay in there, bro. Are you actually gonna be following? Got the pinging thing. My god, it's actually an inevitable fight.
The car over there.
Check this out.
What's up, bro? How you doing?
She's good. Help!
I'll get her from me.
Oh, good, bro. Dude, how good is this game? I think I am trying to infiltrate a place where I am not that strong and should not actually be doing this. I'm not sure if you played it, but I need to do about get two more of those things for Gaia. So I'm pretty far. I would say either 75%, maybe further. Shock me now.
She's there.
Plasma. What are you? Start explode again on you.
First.
Just
Yeah, the graphics, the storyline as well, quite captures it quite nice. I really hate this plasma thing, man.
Feeling better.
Yeah, it is. Like, compared to like COD and stuff, you should be like easier. But oh, it's someone just got hit. I'm stuck on.
These are our lands!
I'm blind, I'm not. Yeah, I played it till like 2 last night. Made a very bad decision.
Grab this on the go.
Very bad decision playing. Not that, but you know how it the one I'm supposed to kill, and I don't know.
This focus is encrypted. Maybe I can hack into it back at base. What else have they been up to around here? Judging by the look of this place, it's important to the loyalists.
Are you finding this?
But the rebels don't seem to like it much.
I'm enjoying it. How do I examine?
A map. If I'm looking at this right, all roads leading into the jungle go through this village. Capturing this place is good strategy on the Rebels' part. I think there's more to it than that. This village holds some special significance to the tribe. I think Regala was sending a message when she ordered her troops to take it. That sounds like trouble. I better see what's going on.
Going down!
Red as the blight. I knew my eyes weren't playing tricks on me. You're Aloy, Hikaru's champion. My name's Gatak, leader of Fox Squad for the Lowland Clan.
Your squad made quite the entrance.
Lowlanders know how to use the element of surprise. My squad's been cutting this camp's supply lines for quite some time. But we knew assaulting its gates would be the only sure way to recover the village. Didn't think we'd get Hikaru's champion as backup, though. But we should be thanking you. Fenrise is a sacred place to my clan. Here we train for the trials that make us into full-fledged soldiers. And here we are marked as such when the trials are won. It is where Hikaru himself became a soldier.
So taking this place was a show of strength by Regala.
A failed one, thanks to you. We'll return it to its former glory and defend it from any rebels in the area.
Sounds like you can take care of things from here then. I'll get going.
I hope we meet again.
Now we can.
Let's hope the focus I found can tell me something useful about the Sons of Prometheus.
Okay.
Okay.
Your enemy is mine. May the day bring you victory. Stand strong.
Thornmarsh. Quite a sight, isn't it? Never thought I'd find myself this deep in Tanakh territory.
Have you run into any trouble?
I've been keeping my head down. Had to duck into the swamps a couple of times to avoid Tanakh patrols.
Well, I'm here now. So spill it. Who is Amadis, really?
Like I said before, he helped me put a stop to a hunter-killer machine out in the wilds. At first, he thought I was just another hunter from the lodge who only cared about the biggest machine trophy. And I thought he was just a grouchy hermit living in the woods. But then he trusted me with the truth. Told me how the Red Raids took everything from him. Seeing that side of him, I don't know, changed things.
You love him, don't you?
I think I might, yeah.
Then why did you part ways?
When he told me how he failed to save the woman from his past, I told him how I made peace with my father and brother's deaths. He realized he needed to do the same on his own.
Wait. When we searched that Red Raid's battlefield together, you said he'd lost someone close to him there. I thought you meant a fellow soldier.
Well, she was. Women aren't allowed to serve in the Karja army, but Nessa disguised herself so she could. Amadis kept her secret. When he left to come out west, he promised he'd send word that he was all right, but his letter never came.
So you set out to find him.
And when we do, I'll have words for him for leading us on this wild goose chase.
Well, at least I kind of understand now. Amadis thought Nessa died on the battlefield, but when he learned that the Tanakh took prisoners back west, he kept going. So I guess now we find this prison, the Rot.
I did some scouting while I was waiting. I think I might have found the way.
Lead on, then. Do you think Nessa might still be alive?
I doubt it. Any Karja prisoners from the Red Raids would have been killed or returned home by now.
Then what's Amadis after?
I think he just needs to know.
Over here, you flaming hunk of scrap.
That's him.
Flaming hunk of scrap.
You mesh it alone. Come on.
Got you. Huh?
We've got your back.
Oh, wrong thing, eh? See you fucking lining up, huh? Reload the thing.
Okay, better.
Talana, I...
You were supposed to let me know you were okay.
I was going to send the message right after I crossed into the desert with an Oseram caravan. But when it became clear that the tunnel had collapsed behind us, I figured the only thing I could do was press on. Seeing as you found a way out here, however, clearly I was wrong. I'm sorry. The last thing I wanted was to worry you.
So, you must be Amadis.
And you must be Aloy. Talon has told me a lot about you. And I guess you must know about me.
A little. We know you're headed for the Rot. But what are you hoping to find there?
A clue. Or a shred of one. Anything about Nessa's fate. Maybe she died on the battlefield. Or maybe she wasted away in that prison. Either way, I have to know.
Ah, fuck.
So, you and Talana, sounds like the two of you had an adventure out in the wilds.
Claw striders, a hunter killer, mercenaries, a shell snapper. Nothing could get in their way.
A scruffy hermit in the woods certainly tried.
That was foolish, in hindsight.
Well, we're here now, so let's head to the Rot.
I can't ask you to come with me. I feel bad enough you've come this far.
I didn't come all this way just to leave you now. We'll see this through together.
I know better than to try to talk you out of it. Come then. The Rot's not far. The Rot's along the shore, but we'll have to stick to the woods to avoid being seen.
How did you find it?
I overheard a Tanuk patrol from the nearby village talking about it. Figured it out from there.
What were you gonna do if we hadn't found you? Take it on alone?
I only need to question one guard. Figured I'd grab someone when they're by themselves.
Why? You're with us.
We're getting close. Just a little further.
What the fuck? You go.
There it is. The Rot.
Those are Regal's rebels. They're waging civil war against the rest of the Tanakh. They must have taken over the prison.
Then they would have killed any of the guards. They were my last hope of finding out if Nessa was there.
Maybe not. There might still be some clue inside.
Even after all this time?
Aloy can see much more than you or I.
And let's do it. Any scrap of hope is better than nothing.
We'll have to find another way in. The front gate looks impenetrable. And there's no way we're scaling those walls. You two stay here. I'll see if I can find another way in and get that gate open.
What?
I should check around the side.
Oh, the heavy lifting.
Might be a way in from the water.
Ah.
Don't worry about us. Get that gate open. Get to the main gate to let Talana and Amadis in.
Stay alert, soldier.
Any chance of a break?
You missed.
Did I?
There. You see that? You want to look over there?
There's nothing out there.
Someone there?
What?
This better not be a prank.
Look around. Pull out anything unusual. No one to be found. Pull it off.
Grass. I'm gonna check that out.
better get that main gate open for Talana and Amadis.
End of the line, Outlanders!
That device is gonna call a machine.
Fire? No. Hey, what are you doing?
I think that's the end of it.
Hear that?
Prepared.
Here. Door's locked, but that last rebel had a key on it.
Freed by Karcha. Have we not been humiliated enough?
It's not their fault you were locked up in your own prison.
I'm looking for information about a Karcha soldier. She might have been a prisoner here 5 years back. Her name was Nessa.
The Karja Nessa was here. I killed her myself.
Nessa.
I'll handle this. Go secure the grounds.
It's you, isn't it? Nessa, how?
It's
why?
Rataka.
Let me get this straight. You were Nessa. You were brought here as a prisoner during the Red Raids and then became Tanakh?
The Karja forbid women from military service. I lived my life pretending, ashamed of who I really was. But the Tanakh measure a soldier only by their strength and resolve. So I took my place among them.
Nessa, Rataka, I've mourned you for 5 years. Why didn't you let me know you were alive?
I had a new life. I wasn't going back. Not even for you, Amadis.
What will you do now?
You've taken back the rot. My squad will ensure it stays that way.
So this is it? After everything we've been through, this is goodbye.
It has to be. My place will always be here, and yours is back east. I'm sorry that you've suffered. You deserve better than how the last 5 years have treated you. I'll make sure you're granted safe passage out of the lowland. Consider it Nessa's final farewell.
Yep.
At least now you know the truth.
Somehow it hurts worse. You must think I'm an idiot.
No, I just think you have a lot to figure out. I'll take you back east to the Sendim. After that, I don't know.
Talana, I understand. I'm sorry it came to this.
Me too. Give me an Aloy a moment. Are you all right? To be honest, no.
What's going to happen between you two?
I'm not sure. He clearly has a lot more feelings to sort through, and I won't be anyone's second choice. I want you to have this, for seeing this through with me. No hawk could ask for a better thresh, or a better friend.
So, I guess this is it then. You're heading back east.
I think I'll hang around Baron Light for a while, before returning to Meridian. If you find yourself back that way, look for me there.
I will. Safe travels, Talana.
What did you give me? Anything nice? Yeah, that's quite nice, not gonna lie.
Maybe I should check in with her then. Next time I'm at Baron Light. Seems like she could use a shoulder to lean on.
I did not see that happening.
there was a city that I didn't go to. This thing, Thorn. Something.
I think he's on me.
I wanna see the new gear and stuff.
If you walk by, you'll miss out on a good trade.
Yes. I can work with this.
What are you doing?
Envisioning the best armor you'll ever own, child. Worthy of Hikaru's champion.
I didn't ask you to make me anything.
But I offered nonetheless. You should be honored. Any soldier worth their marks wears armor of my making, even Chief Hikaru. Get me the right resources and I'll craft something that'll make you the envy of all three clans.
A lot of purples. I fucking like that. Power attack, melee damage. Fearsome armor to those who know how to contain their own agony. And then inflict it on. Okay. Kinda want that. 2000 shards, Apex Dreadwing Heart. Decisions, but I fucking like this one. This is like more balanced for me, so I'm actually gonna buy this thing. It's super balanced for my style.
My offer still stands. A soldier like you should only wear the best armor. And that's what you'll get at Oka's Forge.
No.
Yeah, that was too much.
Hey.
This is kind of what's needed. These spike throws. Need 276. Yeah, I actually need this, but
watch yourself.
What I need is about this one. Yo, I actually fucking need this. I'm not gonna lie to you.
Make them fear you, and your battle is happy.
The pinch.
I heard Fox Blood with Benrocks. About greetings, warrior.
You return. Now let us make a deal.
And it broke, actually, eh? Let's just sell some of my outfit. I'm not gonna sell the old because I like the look of it. Okay, sure. So that thing's going to do damage. usual. Closer.
The snow brought the chill.
God, it wasn't that much closer to be fair.
Something other than fire.
That's scary. And die, mate. Fucking no. Okay, I'm running this. I'm gonna lose my mount. Dude, this thing does zero damage. You're running punk? Lost my mount.
Got it.
Really don't give up, do you? Hey, you. Doesn't seem as strong as I would like to have hoped this would be. Tame this thing. Tame it like Ark. Override it, should I say. Shot. Oh shit, thanks Kate. I'll push it on charge. Actually sleep and wake up like 5 tomorrow. Go to bed.
Machines are quick.
I've got indoor hockey. Let's have to wake up so early. Come on, why is she stuffing?
Hostiles and into the ruins.
Fuck it, that was the wrong thing. What the? The wrong button again. Not dead. Dead now. Jesus, head. There you are.
Who are these people? And why are they out for blood? I'd better get to Demeter fast in case there's more of them. According to Gaia, it should be somewhere in these ruins.
little bit of gold.
Looks like some sort of old office complex. I'll put these in my pack. Flower. Demeter should be right beyond that door. Those vines are blocking the way. Unless I can cut through them, I'm gonna need to find another way in.
Time you can't make that. Worked, sure.
Room with no way out. Great. At least there's a console. A log.
Just got off the line with US Robot Command. Time's running out. Hard to tell Harris that our cure might be worse than the disease. Even if adamantine wreath works, we still have to prove we can curtail the trailing plants efficiently. But Cobble's team is working on it over at Test Station Ivy. He'll come through. He has to.
Adamantine Wraith. Another secret project. Well, they made the metal flowers here and the vines, so maybe I can find a way to destroy them. If I can find Test Station Ivy. How do I get out of here? They want me dead. I better be careful. Okay. I could take those soldiers out quietly.
We missed our chance.
How can any knowledge be found amongst these barbarians?
Yes!
Protect the site! Kill her!
I really wish these people would have talked to me instead of trying to kill me. This courtyard. The door looks promising.
I submit. Do as you will.
I didn't want to fight your friends out there. They attacked me.
If by death alone, I can atone our trespass.
I'm not gonna kill you, okay? I just want to figure out what's going on. Where did you get that focus?
I am of the chosen people. The Quen. The ancestors left the power of the focus to us alone, the eye that reveals the legacy.
The legacy, huh?
The legacy? The truth. No, it is in the darkness and the lost places. Among the ancient ashes and the bones of the before that it lies waiting. You know, as a diviner, it is my task to seek it out for the good of my people.
You're looking for data. Maybe we can help each other. What's your name?
Alva. Second diviner of the Eastern Expedition.
I'm Aloy. Why don't we start again? I'm looking for a place in this facility called Test Station Ivy. Have you found any data that mentions it?
No. But I did find something that looks like a map. But it was unreadable. Lost.
Maybe I can make some sense of it.
There.
There's a lot of files here.
I've been through all of them. Look in the GH facility section. Like I said, a lost file.
You can't see the map? Looks like your focus is an early model. The operating system won't be able to read any files created after the mid-2050s. But I could share them with you.
Share them? You can see what is lost and forbidden.
Not lost, not forbidden, just a newer format. There. That's where I need to go.
But you can't get there. We've been here for a week trying to get deeper into the complex. The way has been blocked by rubble.
What about this tunnel? It looks like it unlocks from here.
No. I thought these might be some kind of access controls, but I couldn't read enough data to make them work.
Let's try with my focus, okay?
I believe these consoles were meant to be operated in unison, but I'm not sure.
Okay, here we go.
Following your lead. The ancestors have shown us the way.
Come on, let's go.
You want me to come with you?
It took both of us to open up that tunnel, didn't it?
In the wall.
Tried that smaller tunnel over there.
According to the map, the exit should be this way.
I'll be glad to get back above ground.
Feels like a tomb down here.
That can't be good.
They fly to and from the complex several times a day. Only the ancestors know why.
Well, the ancestors are dead, Elva.
Of course. How else could they be ancestors?
Looks like we have more pressing concerns. Follow my lead.
Mike's been on mute the whole time when talking. Mike's been on mute the whole time.
Only one of me. Send it to my stash. Machines.
We can fight them. Or try to sneak past. Your call.
Machines resistant to fire. A vent. I think I can pull it open.
The entrance to the complex. Looks like it's locked off.
There has to be some other way to get into the facility.
Oh my god, what's happening again?
Here too.
But no way to get to them. You search it. I'll see what I can find.
Blow up a wall?
I'll try. I think I can move these things. Yep, there we go. Huh. There's some space back there. This should help. If you can hop on top of it, I can get you to those consoles.
Exactly!
Hold on.
That's good. Jumping over. Made it. I'm at the console. Wait. There's data here. A lot. But it's blocked. Something's restricting access. If I can't get past it, my mission here is doomed.
Alva, I'll help. If I can, okay? But first we have to get out of here.
Right. We need to open the hatch. Okay, let's see. Okay. I'm unlocking a storage unit. There should be a power cell inside. Then you need to find a way into the generator room.
Okay, I'm on it. I found the energy cell. On my way.
Okay. We need to operate both consoles simultaneously to open the hatch.
I'll get to the other console. You stay here. Okay, you ready? On two. One, two.
Commencing Adamant Team Reef Vulnerability Test Scenario 12C15.
Okay. That's where we need to go.
Magnetic field engaged. Initiating biomass conversion process.
What? No, 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 no. I will shut this thing off.
Failsafe exceeded. Test cannot be aborted.
What is this?
compromised.
What did we just see?
Alva. Let's meet below. I'm gonna share a file with you, okay?
Test log.
Fingers. Alright, then. How about it for fingers don't shake off?
Who cares? I'll say this for the end of the world. It's jam-packed with irony. We developed biomass conversion here. Infinite food for infinite machines. And now we're racing against time to find something to give them indigestion. Well, it works. War machines won't be able to eat the reeds. But can we deploy them in time? God, I hope so.
I don't understand.
Your ancestors? They were wiped out. Your legacy didn't tell you that?
The time of ashes. Most of the data about that is lost, or forbidden.
Well, they created machines that consumed all life. You just saw how. It's a miracle anything survived.
I don't want to know this. This is not why I'm here. I need the wisdom of my ancestors to help save my people, not forbidden knowledge of their sins. I need to find something that helps, something to bring back. The overseers will punish me, or even worse, people will die. Do you understand? My family, my sister. I left her when she was 14. Already you could see her bones. They will starve.
Alva. Alva. I get it. I do. It's hard to explain, but you and I are working toward the same goal. And if I succeed, your people won't need any data. Things will just... they will get better.
But even if I believe you, my people won't. I need to bring something back.
Okay. Then we'll go to Test Station Ivy. And if I can find a way to kill those vines... then I will have access to the data core. What I need is in there. I'm pretty sure that if I take it, it will unblock access to all the data that this place has. And that will give you something to bring home.
I'm not sure I understand. But... every secret makes its own maze. A diviner must persevere. Go on. I'll follow.
We need to keep moving. Test Station Ivy can't be far off.
That's not for my liking. Oh no.
Shield wings holding up.
Another maze. The road to truth is never a straight line.
So the metal cloud. What the data referred to as adamantium rays. They were supposed to stop the destruction that caused the Time of Ashes.
Looks like it.
So, I never asked. Are you from around here?
No, I'm not. I spent most of my life in an exploring place.
We've both traveled a long way, then.
This is it. Okay. Let's find a way to get into the Proving Ground.
Work in here, machine.
Should be Test Station Ivy.
No way.
There's something big's gonna be here.
It's so still.
Yeah.
Something big's gonna be here.
Whoa! It's one of those machines!
It can turn invisible?
We're gonna have to take it out to get into the test station. You with me?
Yeah, swing on that shit. Need a better one of these, like little javelin things. He's pulling that arrow back so smoothly. Batman, yeah.
We should be able to get into Test Station Ivy now.
I was needing a drink.
There has to be some data here on the adamantine wreath we can use.
I trust your focus will see what mine cannot.
Huh?
Oh, that's interesting.
Find something?
The fourth test station. Willow.
This console's still operational. Another log.
We're done in every way. The wreaths work. And Cobble came through. Way to destroy them. Downloading a coded key into the deployment shell triggers an enzyme that causes the wreaths to eat themselves from within. But it's too late. The latest projections from US Robot Command have swarm reproduction, outpacing our ability to drop the shells by 375%. Not even close.
Were in vain. They ran out of time.
At least we have the software module they created. It should get rid of the vines produced by the metal flowers. I need a workbench to load the module into my spear.
There's one back at our camp. The map showed a path.
I can't leave
back
here until I find what I need.
That must be the fourth testing station we saw on the map.
Looks like it's been flooded for a while. In here. We'll have to climb up.
Right behind you!
We can use the line to get down.
Right! Easy!
Oh, we...
Better make haste. Now what?
Now, we get to that data core.
As I was saying, I still can't believe you took on all these soldiers by yourself. But we better make haste. After we encountered barbarians, our lieutenant called for reinforcements. They could be here any time.
Right. This new module works. I was booming. Let's see if the software works.
Vines! They're falling apart.
Door's clear now.
The data coordinates are down.
Time to bring Demeter home. Demeter? It's time to go home. To Gaia.
You see the life? Yes,
Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Master override activated. Restoring Demeter subordinate function to original code.
Do? I've never seen my focus glitch like that.
I found a special type of data. It's something you can't read. But it kept a tight grip on the data core. But now you should have access to the central server. All of it.
My appendix.
Should give you something to bring home.
You were right. Hundreds of archives. Almost all of it relating to agriculture. It would take us years to get through all of this. But we don't have that kind of time. What you said before about... Alva! Hold your fire! By the word of the ancestors, you must stop. Come. Look at who you fired on.
That barbarian killed our soldiers!
Only those who fired blindly. She is no barbarian. She gave me the data we need. Come, look at her. Can't you see? Elizabeth Sobek stands before you. An ancestor reborn.
Fucking bow down to me.
Diviner. We should bring the ancestor back.
It is we who follow their word, Commander, not the other way around. My apologies, Dr. Sobek. Our people's faith is strong, but there are those who are not as familiar with the legacy as they should be.
You heard the Diviner. The data has been found. You two, with me. The rest of you, meet us back at the beach for return to landfall.
Landfall.
Surely they could have thought of it better. I have many questions.
So do I. Your people know a lot about the past. And about Sobek, I guess, but they're...
Please, I must know. What you said before about working towards the same goal, how long will it take?
I don't know. A few months?
Then you are my family's best hope. Let nothing get in your way. You have opened my eyes to many things, and for that, I thank you. Now you must go.
Will I see you again?
Soon we return to Legacy's landfall. It might be dangerous for you to go there.
Well, tell me how to reach it, just in case.
It is far west, by the ruins near the Broken Bridge.
San Francisco?
Yes. You are well versed in the Legacy. We made landfall on the northeast edge of the Sunken City. The currents around the archipelago are vicious, and the only approach is from the south. And it is guarded. Only attempt to go there if you must.
Diviner! What's the delay?
Please, go. If you attempt to stay here any longer, they may want to take you with us, and that won't go well for anyone.
I better do as Alva says. I need to get Demeter back to Gaia anyway. But I might want to head to that tall neck I saw in the forest before I make the trek back. And now I can use the vine cutter on those other metal flowers I found earlier.
Need a campfire to sleep. I'm in so much pain right now. Yeah, I'm fire.